Annemette is a person, she is blind, but I don't think of her as blind. She is so independent. When you work closely with Annemette, you don't really think of her as having a disability.
I've experienced lots of good things, but I think the highlight must be when I won the first Danish Olympic gold medal in 94.
To receive the news that she had really gone through such a difficult, very, very dangerous episode, it was very shocking.
9 months ago, I didn't know if I would ever be able to ski again. Here I am in my sixth Paralympics, and sometimes I wonder, how did that happen? In